We're here interviewing our guest, Harold Melvin, in his Blue Notes.
Yeah, baby.
All right. I'd like to, first of all, introduce you to America.
Good afternoon, America. No, this, I'm Harold Melvin.
Good. Let go of the mic, Harold. And your name, Harold just tried to gorilla the mic.
Still, Harold Melvin.
What's your name, dude?
I'm scared to tell you.
I'm cheered to tell you. Pleased to meet you.
I'm Jerry Cummings.
Jerry Cummings, and?
You know I'm Richard Pryor.
That's right. Okay, and what's your name?
I'm Larry.
All right. Larry got school. I'm Larry. Yeah.
Hold it. Let me tell him what my name is.
All right, brother. He wants a reprieve.
You know, my name is Teddy Bear, Theodore Pendergrass.
All right. Let's hear it for him. I don't want to ask the usual questions, but I must ask some questions. Where do you get your clothes made?
None of your business.
Oh. Very good answer. You know, I mean, you know, that's a good answer. No, but I know a lot of people in show business like think that I'm sorry to be ignoring you, man, but you're far away, and I've never done this before. I'm kind of nervous. But I want to know, where did you discover Sharon? Could you tell us?
Well, Sharon happened to walk in my office one day, and we sat down and talked, and she said this is what she wanted to do. And could I do anything to help her? So,
do you believe that, Richard?
We started working together.
I think it's beautiful, man. I think it's beautiful. Thank you. Can I talk to somebody else? Okay. I want to say something to him. I don't know what I want to say, but just want to say that it's nice, though, man. People don't believe that artists, you know, when they make it, be looking for talent, man. It's nice to know that.
Oh, anyway, okay.
Would you tell us, you the bass?
Boom, 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 yeah.
Are you on a new bass, bro? I can handle that for a couple of weeks. And this is my best friend in the group. I know personally, we hang out together, so I don't want to talk to him. How long have you been with the group?
It's been a year now.
Yeah? And isn't this interesting? What song you want to do for us now, though?
I think we're getting ready to do Bad Luck.
Bad Luck. Ladies and gentlemen, Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes.